Hi, today I'm cooking a nourishing and delicious chickpeas and chard the Moroccan way. Of course, you need a bunch of chard and 2 cups of chickpeas.